haul number two. Let's get started. Oh, this one says, honey, that's so cute. I like that. Just the back. Next. So these are some shorts, and they're red. They're stretchy. I also got an orange pair, a black pair, and a neon yellow pair. Okay. Let's do this. Ooh, these are cute. Okay, so these are just some leggings, but they have like these, what are these? I don't know. They're kind of like little rips in them. Ooh, that's very cute. The back. Ooh, flowers. Ooh, these are just some flower shorts. Why am I confused by it? Oh, ooh, that's cute. Okay, so this is a kind of like a bandeau top, but it has the sleeve. Ooh, that's gonna be really cute. Ooh. Ooh, some neck shorts. Ooh, these are red. That's cute. Okay. A shirt says there's a 99% chance I don't care. Very true. True facts. Ooh. Ooh. What are these called? They're like shorts with something.
Suspenders.
Oh yeah. Okay. That's what I meant. These are shorts with suspenders. Stay weird. So I'm upside down. It's very small.
Yeah, you probably won't be wearing that.
Okay. These are jams. They're ripped. Oh. At the end, to make very different. I like that. These are jeans, and they're ripped. Shirt says, sorry I'm late, I didn't want to come. Something else that's very true, especially for school. Says positive energy. Not today, and it has cats on it. That's so cute. That's all. Now time for the try on. Mm-hmm.